And when I walked by, the boyfriend yelled in the store, ki, oh, yehi hai wo bakwas YouTuber. If a YouTube comment could be a person, it was this person. Hey everybody, I'm Prajakta Kuri and you're watching me on Tweak India. Today we're going to talk about how to use social media without losing your mind and soul. I don't really know. No, it's not something that bothers me too much. Also because I have so many awkward pictures and, you know, screenshots of me across the internet. There's nothing really that I have to think before filtering anything out. So I think I'm okay. I feel like the minute you reply to trolls or you give any attention, is what I think, to negative comments, you give them what they wanted in the first place, and I don't want to give them the satisfaction. So many times, I in fact was once hated on in public. I was at the mall when this guy and his girlfriend, they were walking by, and I could tell that the girlfriend was a viewer, because I can always tell, you know, when someone smiles at me, back when we didn't have masks covering our beautiful smiles. I actually smiled back at her, and when I walked by, the boyfriend yelled in the store, ki, oh, yehi hai wo bakwas YouTuber, which was literally, if a YouTube comment could be a person, it was this person. And maybe they're just so used to not getting the attention or being able to say whatever. When I got hated on in person, I actually went up to him. And I said, kya ho gaya? Why? What happened? And he couldn't say anything. And he turned and he walked away as fast as he could. So I just feel like I don't want to school anybody. I don't want to tell anybody how to live their life any better. I mean, if you're doing something like this, you must definitely be going through something. So God bless you for that. So I don't think negativity is something that I ever get. So the best thing about it is that then that way I don't have to deal with it. So I'm constantly on my phone. There was a point, I think two or three years into creating content, where I reached a place where I'm like, I am giving too much attention and time and effort to my phone. And I think that's when I learned that, given the fact that it's not just leisure for me, it's not just, oh, let me check what my friends are doing today. It's not just that. I sort of taught myself to control the app and not the other way around. And that has really, really helped me. So I think right now I'm in a space where I am obsessed with Instagram and I am obsessed with my YouTube channel, but I know when to cut it off. Honestly, the pressure is what has kept me on track. I mean, I upload 3 videos on my YouTube every week. There have been weeks which have been very, very tough for me to create content during. There have been weeks when I have felt like, you know what, am I not being able to do this? Should I stop doing it? Should I just like skip a few weeks? So there is a pressure, definitely, as a creator, finding the balance between how much or what you want to create and how much or what your audience likes to consume is what sort of helps you keep your sanity in check. I just feel like you will want to break from something that sometimes gets to you. I've been doing this for close to about 6 years. It's not gotten to me yet. I don't want to take a break. I'm good. It does not come from a place of pressure or like, I want to stay in the game and I want to hustle and I want to beat everybody and I want to be the best. It does not. It really is a very, very selfish thing. Alright everybody, if you enjoyed watching this episode, make sure you hit the subscribe button and subscribe to Tweak India. Leave a comment below, tell us what you liked watching the most. Also, don't forget, Mismatched releases on Netflix on the 20th of November. Please watch.